It was 2 years back. I dropped to Abuja. By then, I was working with Chinese embassy. I was making that money. But then I was broke. Everything went up. Then if I don't want to go to a hotel and sleep, I'll go to my mother's house. But that particular year, when I traveled to Abuja, I went to his house to stay almost 1 to 2 weeks. Something happened. He called his son, said, if anyone in the compound will bring you, if you don't know how to interact, you can go to the doctor, you can go anywhere to deal with the person. The wife called me, said, Mercy, did you hear what your brother is saying? I said, you might say whatever he likes. So if you want to follow my grandfather's footsteps, you will die a shameful death. So,
I said, no, you came at the wrong place.
and you met the wrong person, no matter where you come from, you will not and not be back. I am one who started looking for grace. He met and did this under my control. Until we created a new sentiment. And I wish that I can cut off his head and pack it. Without mercy, say God, I tell you, if not God, if that sentiment has given me a bite, I don't know what will happen at that midnight. And God delivered me from the hand of the enemy, spiritually, physically. And again, daddy, he said, whenever I come to counseling, you say words. That day said, why are you in the nest? Why are you in the nest? And I got to finish his work. I was uncomfortable. I said, okay, your servant has spoken. I'm going home with joy. The person that is knocking my door said, no, she will not enter. This and that, that and this. I thought few weeks ago, they said she has been made to rest. God is just bearing the one after the other. At the same time, with the 50 naira job I am making, God has given me a room of set for December, the 2019, I have seen it all.